Had the mic on, but had the headset on backwards. That's why the mic was off. Anyways, we are back. More Ognar Fairstow. We left off in Novalis, but I have done some selling. We now have our weight down. I went back to Firewatch to do more selling, and we didn't get rid of everything. We still have some stuff here to sell as we travel.
Where's
and
your
I left
uniform?
More stuff in here for when we do enchanting. But with us being here, we may as well complete a quest. What do I need to eat? To eat and drink? Wowzer. Hey, it reduced an entire pound. That's perfect.
The pleasure is all mine.
Greetings, Nord.
Is he the guy in the college?
Should you
share
need
your
I
thoughts,
be happy
friend?
To oblige.
Ellie, why do my controls feel all weird?
If you care to talk, I would consider it a privilege.
Nope.
The traveler seeks answers.
Okay. Let me just double check our quests. Where's the quest? Okay, he is in the college, so I was right about that. Is the sensitivity just like too high or something?
How fare thee, friend?
It wants something. What does it ask?
Yeah, I doubt he's in the museum.
Well, hello there.
Nope, not in the dormitory.
Tight.
Welcome, friend.
How may I help you, Nord?
Where is everybody hiding?
Share your thoughts, friend.
Okay. What we're looking for.
It wants something. What does it ask?
Oh, wait, greetings, he Lord. Isn't in here, is he?
Stay out of trouble and you'll
may
have
you
none
walk
from
on
me.
Warm sand.
I'd be happy to talk. My pleasure, really.
Boo. Boo. It's clear to roll. That Red Mountain was created to safeguard the heart of Orkin by Kine. Rod of Divine Light.
Mount Stay as Sarah long Bonnie. As you like. It would be a privilege to talk with you.
Okay, we can do that real quick.
Where did I put that?
Oh no. Let me just make sure I'm not wearing my cuirass. Yeah, it's right there. Trapped a soul. Yay. Ow. I'm saving. Oh no. That ice astronaut really did wonders. or crossed at, Trinok. Add some water, we can carry on. Success. Now we must redo some fights. What is it going into? Flame Antronox. Okay, they're going into Common Souls. 325. Pretty decent amount. Let's carry on. Hey, they both died. More common soul gems do we have? Just one more, right? None? No, right here. Yeah, right here. Okay. So we can soul gem or soul trap one more time. Is there a door somewhere? The cavern's under. Now we just make circles. That is something I have not seen before. What did it go into? Diseased farm burrito? Yep, I went into that. 1 for 400? Absolutely. Nope. Oh no. Is this the thing we need to enter? But this is in caverns. I'm gonna check this out online just to make sure I'm not wasting my time. This is not where we need to be looking. Oh, come on. I don't know why it doesn't. why it doesn't select it when I click on it. Nope. I don't see no caverns. That was a success. No, we're no longer in. What is this? No. I don't understand. Why doesn't it select the item when I click on it? Oh, Darren, this is not good. Still alive somehow. And we need light. I don't like these creatures. Sorry, Gwar. Okay, where are these caverns? Ah, they are in Dagon Ural region, not in the mountain region. Right here. This is where they are. And trap a soul. We're just gonna take a bit of a rest right outside here, I guess. Okay, I think this is good enough to enter with. So, let's. Eat and drink. We do it in front of the enemies to intimidate them.
Arg!
I guess we don't have any more greater soul gems. No, we do not. Imperial Katana, Imperial Shield. And 1 for 10 is not worth picking up. Okay, let's save. Let's do a hard save on Cavern. Yay, arrows. Eight for 50, you. Oh no, he has a spear. Skeleton. Yeah. Damn, this guy's actually pretty good. Skeleton champion. All right, let's carry on. Well, first let's heal. What's over here? Something heretical, it looks like. 1 for 5. Human flesh. Very heretical. Ognar does not approve. What is my unarmored at? It's still 73. Let's go to the right first. No? Oh. Got all turned around for a moment there. At least there aren't any archers.
Hmm.
There we go. Let's quickly look around in here. Anything interesting? Nope, just lava. The skeleton archer go into a lesser soul? No, a petty soul. Okay, either way we will take these arrows, as they may as well be gold. Is this where we're gonna find the blood mage? I guess not. Does it count as stealing if it's from an evil person? Scrolls? Definitely worth. Definitely worth. I don't think I have this book. Call now and worry later. Well, what evil. Corpse preparation. Okay. Some light. Is there anything up here I can grab? No? Having trouble with the nav mesh there?
Arf! Arf! Oh! Thank you.
How am I able to deal damage with this? It's not silver. Or do all enchanted weapons get to deal damage? Can't recall. Oh, no.
Arrgh.
Two enemies. That's unfair. It makes things so difficult to see. Let's go back over here. There's now three enemies. Okay, then. Stop stabbing me with your pokey stick.
Arrgh.
Dagger. Well, at least this is getting our unarmored up. Just levitate these poor souls. May they find safeguard in Aetherius.
This is the end of you, quick!
That isn't a good sound. take poison damage. Oh, the reflect. That's funny. One for 30. Damn, could have used that earlier. That's like 1 for 30. Alright, I don't think it would be a good idea to pick up all of these. Because then they just take up room in my inventory. Alright. Back to Firewatch. No, we never did use that rod. What does the rod even do? Rod of Divine Light. Blunt weapon, two-handed. Oh, whoa, this is a blunt weapon. Blind 50%. Oh my golly. This is actually good for our build. I completely just dismissed this. This is actually insane. We have a new weapon. If only I can locate it. There it is. There's nothing I get for that. Nice.
With pleasure. Please, go ahead. I'm all ears.
Yep, they're still at 0 gold. And I need definitely to increase my enchanting skill.
Ho, friend! How about a potion today?
How about you get a potion? Mm-hmm. We're also at 100 mercantile. Yeah. So we don't need to worry too much about making a huge amount of profit.
One day to you, friend.
Yep, everybody is still sold out.
Where's your uniform?
So good to see you.
All right, we are gonna leave this place and head back to Aldroth, Old Daedroth. What time is it? It's 7 a.m., yeah. Actually, would it be better to go to Novalis? No, Novalis is all the way up here. I think that's a farther distance. We're just gonna have to do our best. Alright. Here's the end of the dock. How long does Akatosh's ring last for? 60 seconds. Okay, so two of these. That's pretty good. And now we just enjoy the sky of Kine. I forgot to reset Akatosh's ring. Who wants to fight me? I don't see anybody. Oh. Well, that stinks. I wanted it. Well, I guess I won't take this guy's soul. I will just cause him to go away. Alright. Armor Smith. Who else am I in battle with? Going pretty decent. How much does Armor Smith do? 20? So that means am I really 99? Oh right, I think we did a bunch of training a while back. That was a overkill. But we are getting their souls for reasons. Charge an enchanted item. Okay. Yeah, we need to do that. Pretty certain we've done everything here that we really need to, except for the last room. See anything there. Don't see anything there. Okay. All right, Chao. I'm gonna take a nap. I need to charge me magic goo. Outer shrine. Am I hungry now? Probably. Is the fighting over? Ah, yes. It is coming back to me all that has occurred here. Let's just turn on our light. Dead Warlock. One for 50 sounds good. Book of Daedric Summoning. Wow, this seems heretical. Dwarven spear, I will not take. So the rat was the victor of this fight between the warlock, okay. That is my new headcanon. You know what, I haven't done a hard save.
There's someone watching me. I can tell.
Are these guys peaceful?
Your question, but make it quick.
What now?
What about this guy? Nice. Gamble putty?
Probably nothing.
Wow. Agility, 15 to 30.
Where's that slave? Here not long ago.
Alright, that's a thing. Well, the ordinators are dead. Turns out there wasn't really all that much left to do in here. What is our enchant looking like? Alright. Do we want world? We need to head this way.
Hmm.
such overkill. Alright. Water. It surrounds us. What is that big yellow bar? I'm literally confused. Seriously, this weapon looks like a spear. I know Kine probably doesn't want us just killing all the animals, but we do need to increase our enchanting skill. One way or another. Where's the wise woman hut? There it is. All right, we have her.
I help you, Outland.
One of these guys is the traitor. There he is.
I'm never too busy for good talk.
Come on. Wow, we got it to 90, yay. All right. And then we want you and Xenothar Frock. 75 gold. Wow, that's nothing. No, I don't think that would be worth. One for 10. This I'll take. Wizard belt, 1 for 80, sure. Yep, that will be all. So let's do 200. And then we want to sell potions. Something like that works. Alright, let's save. Ashlander camp. Alright, and now we do this some more. I have no idea how this is gonna work with her.
Hey, wait for me.
I think she'll just teleport. Find out. If not, then I have no idea how I'm getting her there unless I literally have to swim with her. Hey, she does teleport. Works for me.
Hey, wait for me.
And she teleported. Yay!
Thank you.
Neat. All right. So let's look at this madstone. Alright, I guess I have to look up what sound does, because I don't actually know. Yeah, it replaces the amulet. Alright, so what is our next objective? A lot of stuff. Don't believe we have anything in Dagon Fell. Go back to Alderaan. Well, we do need to go to the Ushalok camp. I also do need to head up to... Yeah, I guess there's not much to do, but we may as well check out Dagon Fell, as that might be the easiest way. Back to Vardenfell. Only one more use of these.
What now?
Okay. I feel like they're mixing up Shao with, what's that other Daedra? The one with the drinking quest in Skyrim. Pretty decent quest, honestly. wrong one. We want you. I saw L in light and was like, oh, this must be for levitation. No. No, it is not. Golly, I really can't remember that Daedric Lord. Why am I even checking? I don't even have any more uses on the Akatosh ring. Who's this little fella?
Warm greetings, the Nord speaks.
This guy, I like. Multiplayer. Gotta love my eek. Neat. Combat is hard. All right, yep, combat is hard when you're levitating. Oh, we got another Cliff Racer soul. Oh wait, I thought Dagon Fell was a city. Guess it. Well, we need scrap metal anyways.
My anger is reserved for the foolish.
What luck that we just happened to stumble across this guy. Level 50. Oh no. All right, the last level we'll get ourselves. Oh no, Dagon Fell is a city. Okay, let's see if Dagon Fell has any sort of services, like a bed. Darn, she has no bread. Wait, where's the beds?
You've taken a few knocks.
I'm ready for anything. Go ahead.
I'm ready for anything. Go ahead.
You've taken a few knocks. Maybe you should get healed.
This was not at all what I was hoping for. End of the world renter rooms? Who do I need to go to? Get a bed.
Well met.
Stay out of trouble and you'll have
well
none
met.
For me.
What do you want, Outlander?
How can I help you?
I am completely lost. There it is.
Well met. In need of lockpicks?
Greetings, Outlander. Don't I know you from somewhere?
No.
You've taken a few knocks.
This is a bit sad. We will have to sleep out. Outside. What time is it? 12 a.m.
What brings you here today? Business or pleasure?
Alright, 500 gold. We want to get to 300 and then we can take all of her money. Yeah, these are too much for her.
Rumors flow from the House of Troubles.
Ho! What's your pleasure?
Please, by all means, I'm listening.
Well, this
hey,
is a
care
grand
to talk?
Day.
You're a welcome
Greetings.
Break from the locals.
Salute! Welcome!
674. Alright. Now we go back out and sleep until 8 a.m. Nice.
There is someone watching me, I can tell.
If you need a good laugh or a tall tale, you've come to the right place.
Yes, stranger?
If you need a good laugh or a tall tale, you've come to the
Salute.
Right place.
Welcome. Please say your piece.
All right, 700 gold. One for 60. Eh. One for 100. That's like one for 80. Greatest soul gem, definitely. Amazing. Do we want like 900? Nice. Now at 708. Oh, I guess it's because we don't have the other thing. Oh, right, it's because Feather is 10 to 60 points. Ah, so it's not consistent. I see. All right. This can probably bring us to Cool, and then we can go to the, not the Amrit, so the Ursula camp or whatever it's called.
Now, here's
that is
one
definitely not what we want.
How are you?
Cool.
You seek information, Nord?
All right, we are in Cool. I thought I had a save file named Cool. Oh well, I'll make one. Alright. And this is where we will end things for today. Level 51. Oh, there is one last thing I need to do. Difficulty back at zero. Back at zero. Alright. So we'll quick save. And that will be all for now.
He is a